January 24th. Jesus reigns with authority. Just as Adam and Eve originally administered God's rule on earth, Christ exhibited God's authority when he lived on earth. The blind receive sight, the lame walk, those who have leprosy are cured, the deaf hear, the dead are raised, and the good news is preached to the poor, Matthew 11:5. When Jesus returns to earth, the whole world will recognize his authority. At the name of Jesus every knee should bow, in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father, Philippians 2:10-11. On his robe and on his thigh he has this name written, King of Kings and Lord of Lords, Revelation 19:16. The kingdom of the world has become the kingdom of our Lord and of his Christ, and he will reign forever and ever, Revelation 11:15. Jesus has the authority to reign on earth and to ask God to intervene in the world since he was the perfect man and sacrifice. His prayers for mankind are powerful and effective. Therefore he is able to save completely those who come to God through him, because he always lives to intercede for them, Hebrews 7:25. Jesus has given believers his Spirit so we can agree with God's purposes even if we are uncertain how to pray. In the same way, the Spirit helps us in our weakness. We do not know what we ought to pray for, but the Spirit himself intercedes for us with groans that words cannot express, Romans 8:26. We can pray with the same authority as Jesus did because the Holy Spirit dwells within us. Prayer, Father, may I learn to pray with the authority of Christ in accordance with your will, in the power of your Spirit. In Jesus' name, Amen. Thought, Jesus has the right and the power to reign on the earth. Reading, Exodus 9-11, Matthew 15:21-39.